My young friends, the Arham al-Rahimeen, the Akram al-Akrameen, the most merciful and the most kind. He loves you and I so much that He gave us such a medication that whenever this medication is applied with its condition, it will purify and it will clean our insides till our hearts will begin to glow. And you will return just like the day your mother gave you birth, free and pure from sin. No matter what the sin, no matter how big the sin, my young friend, you could have spent the last 20 years taking dope, selling dope. You could have spent the last 50 years gambling. You could have spent the last 100 years taking intoxicants and fornicating. No matter what the sin, no matter how big the sin, whenever this medication is applied with its condition, your sin will melt before this medication, just like the snow melts under the hot sun. And Allah, my young friends, is waiting for you. And whenever you decide, okay, you know what? Now's the time for me to turn to my Allah. Whenever you decide, okay, wallah, I've had enough of the razzmatazz of the dunya, wallah. Wallah, I've had enough of disobedience. Wallah, I've had enough of the stresses of the dunya. Oh Allah, I want to embrace you. Oh Allah, I want a life of peace and contentment. Oh Allah, I want a life in which I embrace your beautiful teachings and the beautiful teachings of my beloved Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Whenever you decide to take that one step towards Allah, I swear by Allah, my young friend, irrespective of how you've lived your life before this, when you take that one step towards Allah with this firm intention, my Lord will embrace you with open arms, with His love, with His mercy, and with His compassion, and you will return after embracing your Lord, free and pure from sin, just like the day your mother gave you birth.